A local mother is in jail this morning after police say she left her daughter in a car while attending a job fair. 25-year-old Amber Collier is charged with child neglect. Miramar police say someone saw the child in an unattended vehicle parked outside a Sam's Club. Police say the car was running and the girl was able to unlock it. They say Collier told them she left the girl in the car so she could apply for a job. The child, whose age has not been released, appears to be okay.